Hello, my name is Debra Roberts, and I want to welcome you to this first in a series of talks for women. I've been involved in the arts and spirituality for all of my life. I'm in my 50s, and what a wonderful decade this is. Last November, I had a health crisis, and I stepped back from my life, stopping everything I was doing, stepped off the radar, got very quiet, got well, and went on pilgrimage to a variety of sacred places both in the U.S. and abroad. I stayed on this sabbatical until very recently. I have emerged from this time with this offering, this series of talks, starting with the subject of what I call Fifth World Women Walking Upright, something I've been thinking about, writing about, and talking about with other women for a long time, and especially over this last year.